All right, so we're out here walking around looking for the first couple herps for 2023. And we looked off in this puddle, and sitting right there are the first spotted salamander egg masses for 2023. We're going to take some pictures and let them go and continue walking around, but yeah, that's awesome to find.